Good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learn from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill them. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Negumbe, явжгаач. Тэд эннээс мултар чадахгүй.
Олонч нь өөр бай. Сэрэмжтэй. Тише.
Хан.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. Your scout port is me from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
Yep.
Ямар нэг юм харву. Тэр тин байгаа юу?
Once they're gone, let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The harbormaster's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotan would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Friend's cousin saw him do it.
Where?
She...
Lord Sakai! Some big news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watchers from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
Need a safe place to rest. You hear about Yosef?
Sorry. I can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kage, born from the darkness.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
Be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. Gods will prove I'm the monster they think I am. I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Turned the straw hats against us. We can be sure. We're not going to come up. We're merchants. Remember all that uncle? The sub trader? I hear he got some of the ghost stories and used it in Lady Kim.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison it to bleed from her mouth. That's why they search our cart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
It's just how things are now. is that?
Watch what you eat and drink, and don't let their arrows hit you.
Deliver that speech together.
Damn you, Jin. Nothing after all.
A stirring speech, Lord Shima.
Escape us again.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Mochima. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.